There is a narration that as the angels came over this mountain, the mountain crumbled. And that is why you can see this mountain over here. It's the only one that is basically pure sand. It's like a desert. You can see there's still some rocks. That's the foot of the mountain. And everything else, the entire terrain is rock.